There's a lake up in the north woods of Wisconsin. I've heard stories of adventures up there. And there's a family that never quite stops talking, who spends their summers in a house that they all share. And it smells like campfire mixed up with sunscreen. And it sounds like the best time you've ever had. They say those trees are the prettiest ones you'll ever see. They say when you're up there, you'll never be sad. By that lake up in the north woods of Wisconsin, the kids grew up with their toes in that sand. They'd play card games and study some Latin. They'd sing along to musicals hand in hand. And no one noticed how much time was passing, because when you're up there, they say time stands still. I guess it's true the world can't give you much harassing when you're nestled in that house up on that hill. Here's the truth about that lake up in Wisconsin. It's had to let a lot of people move on. And while it's not the same, I'm sure they're still listening when we share memories of those who have gone. Yeah, they scolded us for not wearing sunscreen, but it's still the best time we've ever had. And those trees are still the prettiest ones I've ever seen. It's still the greatest place, even when you're sad. It's just a legendary lake up in Wisconsin. So no matter how far we all roam, it's a place I know will never be forgotten, 'cause it's a place we all will always call home.